kind of part of the council. By 50% of what's, what the investment is in solar power. So there's a rapid build out of zero carbon energy. It's led by renewables, but it also needs a substantial amount of
A report out today said that Democratic donors were pulling back from the campaign because they were skittish over emails. Is that correct?
Our fundraising is doing very well. I saw it in Alan's comment about the stories about aiding. But so far, I think that we've had very enthusiastic response for candidacy. We've obviously raised more primary money than any candidate in the race, including Republican candidates. I think we will continue to have a very strong track record on fundraising. So, a substantially greater amount of money than all the candidates in the race, and we continue to do so. And she's out on campaigning hard, and I think what we're finding is that people are responding very positively to her candidacy. They want to see the first woman president get elected, and I think we're doing well.
What do you think is the impact of the U.S. situation? Do you have any indication
the social secrets that just wasn't. I think that the questions around this are many, but I think she's tried to answer them all, which is why did she have this arrangement? She said that it was permitted. It was done by former secretaries of state, including Paul Powell. I think she wishes that she had done it a different way at this point. What she can do now is to do what she's done, which is she's provided 59,000 pages of emails to the State Department and asked that they be released. There's a process that they're going through now to release that and to continue to be fully cooperative with the authorities. This, what we're into now is a level of back and forth between agencies about what the intelligence community thinks should be classified as the State Department should be classified. But the State Department has been very clear that she didn't send classified information, she didn't receive information that she was classified. Their judgment that it was classified. But when you release information through the FOIA process that we're going through now, then the other agencies get it. And so the ICA had a different view, but it's clear that when she was in real time, that the information that she sent was not classified, and the information that she received was not classified. I haven't dealt with a lot of classified information in my life. That's the way you know something is classified, is that someone has affirmatively done an effort to classified and marked as classified. That is not the situation we're dealing with. I think at the end of the day, when these emails are exactly released, and you can see the job she did as Secretary of State, the job the team did, I think they will agree that people are working hard to do great jobs in the United States. But, we're going to be into this. That'll take a while, and until that point, she'll continue to answer questions as she's asked. We rely on the judgment of the people to look at actually underlying substance of what was going on. We have, so I think that we'll get back to the main highway, which is who has the best program, the best experience, who has the best history of fighting for everyday Americans, who's going to move their lives forward, who's going to concentrate on seeing real wages grow again for the first time since 2000. And, people are very.
What about anything with the backlash of the comments that she wiped it down with the server, the cloth? Do you have any reaction to the backlash that you see?
Look, I think she was She's clearly not a technical expert. She was a they have to go that to the badge and it's going to be from the board.
Is there any chance that the secretary will take the position on Keystone before the president does? She seemed a little bit impatient.
Depends on when the president does it.
Well, he said it
no,
he
look,
said
I think I think she, you heard what she said. Which is that she has two obligations. One is she started the Keystone Project, she handed it off to Secretary Kerry. She wanted to let the president make the final decision after the process was done at the State Department. She also had an obligation to say what she thinks. She's getting real frustrated as how long this is taking. So, yeah, she was going to say that. Feels like if she has more say about it, she'll go ahead and say it.
Thank you.